Welcome to the Quantum Sails video tutorial. This video will help you improve your game on the water. Brought to you by Quantum Sails and Swiss Performance Sailing. In this video, we are going to be explaining blow-through jibes on a Melges 24. Let's first identify the crew members before looking at each step of the jibe separately. In the front of the boat is the bow person, behind her is the kite trimmer, next is the helmsman, and behind him is the floater and tactician. In breezier conditions, you want the crew as far aft and outboard as possible. This helps keep the bow out of the water. Step number 1. Initiating the jibe. The jibe is initiated by either the helmsman or tactician counting down. As the crew steps into the boat, the helmsman bears away, keeping the boat nice and flat. Step number 2. Let the kite blow into the rig. The bow person and the trimmer move into the center of the boat. The trimmer prepares the sheets. The windward sheet should be taut. As the helmsman bears away into the jibe, the trimmer begins to over-trim the leeward sheet until the clew is just past the shrouds. The helmsman continues to steer the boat through the jibe until the kite is blown against the rig and the backwinded jib. A faster turn allows the boat to keep plenty of speed through the jibe and stay on a plane. Step number 3. Kite blows through an exit angle. Now the trimmer lets go of the sheet and starts overhauling the new sheet. With only a few pulls, the kite should be full on the new side. Be sure not to let go too early. The helmsman must focus on finding the new heading and the correct angle of heel. The tactician and floater cross the boat as the boat is driven through dead downwind. Now, let's look at the jibe again and point out some helpful hints. The bow person crosses the boat and prepares to turn off the ratchet on the kite block so the sheet runs cleaner. She then grabs the kite sheet as the kite begins to backwind and pulls down to tighten the leech of the kite so the kite collapses into the rig. Another key element is to oversheet the jib so the kite cannot fall through the triangle formed by the headstay and rig.